girlies, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming a reaction to the new BTS music video Lights, and if you want to watch it with me, I'll leave a link to the music video down below. And huge disclaimer, if I look like I look a little funny or something looks a little off with me, that's because I'm not wearing any makeup and my face is extremely puffy and sensitive right now because I just got an extraction facial done like literally I think like 2 hours ago. So my face is really red and really puffy, and if I look like I have a lot of acne, that's basically why. I'm not gonna put makeup on my face right now just because I just got the facial done. You're supposed to let your face heal within 24 hours and it'll get like de-puff and everything will go back to normal, but within the first 24 hours my face will be really red and puffy, and that's basically why I look a little funny today. Anyways, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe down below, give this video a thumbs up, and leave me a comment down below letting me know your thoughts on the music video, and I am so excited to watch this. Ooh. It's in the movie theaters, like in the trailer. What's going on? Ooh. Why is JK in the movie theater by himself? Sounds good. Ooh, Tae's vocals. Hold up, we get rap line walking. Hold up. Taemin. Jin, imagine walking by Jin. He looks so good. Hold on. So every single time they're singing you're my light, like when Jin was singing you're my light, the boys froze and then he looked at them as if like they're his lights. Like whenever he's facing darkness, BTS is his light. Is that what I'm like inferring here? I think so. It's happening with Jimin. He's looking back at the boys. I really like that lyric when he was like, I don't want to listen to happy songs when I'm facing darkness, I'll color my life. Ooh, I really, really like that. What is he looking at? Oh! Wait, in the beginning of the music video, you saw how Tae was saying he's facing darkness, but then JK just opened the door to like his darkness being his light, and then they froze that frame, and JK is frozen, basically like being the light for Tae. I'm pretty sure that I'm getting this right. I really hope so. I thought Tae was gonna appear. Oh, Tae! You get Mafi line! The boys are in the music theater watching themselves. Is it like BTS is their light for each other when they're facing darkness? I love this theme, Mafi line! So cute! Ooh, who's this? Ooh, Yoongi! Okay, I have some things to say. So first of all, Yoongi particularly is watching BTS. Like, I feel like whatever Yoongi is facing in any darkness, the boys are his lights, which I've obviously have said multiple times. And second of all, I also think like the little stars or little lights that are surrounding them are army bombs or like representing armies. Because it looks like whenever the lyrics are saying like whenever he's facing something dark, like whenever there's lies and the boys are staring at the sky. And I feel like the stars literally look like circle army bombs. Like, they could have put like actual stars if they wanted to, but they put like little circles, and I feel like that represents armies, because whenever BTS is feeling down, they're not only each other's lights, but armies are BTS's lights as well. And that's so cute. You can see who's my bias. He looks so good, that walk. Okay, so with this particular scene with Junie in particular, I feel like it's different than with the other boys, because he's saying decide for yourself what it means to be happy. And like with the phrase, like when it came to the other scenes with the boys, whenever they're saying you're my light, facing something dark, they would have the boys be in the frozen, like another member be frozen, and then like that member is representing that they're their light. And this particular scene, I feel like Junie is being his own light, and he's saying that you can be your own light to be happy, you don't need someone else to be happy, which is why like it's only him in this frame that it froze, but then like the popcorn scene froze, but he himself made it unfreeze, which like he himself is becoming his own light. That's what I think it means. They look so happy. I don't know if this music video continues on with the storyline, but if it does, there's a frame where Jin is just sitting in the movie theater by himself watching the boys on screen, and it feels like he's just watching the boys through a movie theater screen, which is like him, remember when he was trying to like stop time and like keep going backward to save the boys? Well, right now, like, there's no one with him. Is he just like reminiscing on his memories with the boys at this movie theater alone? I don't know if I'm getting this right, but this just mean that Jin was able to save all of the boys? Because like, if you saw Jin was by himself in the beginning, but when he was talking about his darkness, but then now he's talking about like his light and like I'm your light, you know, and then like a bunch of the boys appeared, does that mean that like in the end he'll be able to save all of the boys and they all appeared and watching the movie theater together now? Or is it just like a memory? Ugh, that high note. I love when BTS walks, like, their smiles are so contagious. Do you see that gaze that JK gave to Jimin? Oof. I don't know why, but it's throwing me off that Yoongi is sitting with Maknae line. So overall, I love this music video. It's very, very different in my opinion compared to some of their other music videos. This one in particular is very simple. I don't want that to be considered like a negative term. It's not. Compared to like music videos like Blood, Sweat, and Tears, you guys saw that this video has a lot less, like, Blood, Sweat, and Tears have a lot going on. This one has a lot going on, but it's a lot more simple. Like, they're going to the movie theaters, they're going outside looking at the stargazing. It's very different, it's very simple. And I like that because this particular music video has so much meaning. And it's, like, one of those things where it can be interpreted differently per person. Like, one person can view this video as, like, oh, their music, their song of hope. And to me, this music video is telling me, like, whenever I'm facing darkness, there will be always be a light at the end of the tunnel, and that I am like the holder and the creator of my own happiness, and I shouldn't let anyone define, like anyone control that. I can create light in my own dark vision, you know? And I like that it's simple, because with such a like meaningful song, I feel like a simple video is better, because it allows more people to gravitate towards the song and be able to relate towards the music video. Well, if you put too much detail into a music video with a song with this much meaning, I feel like that makes the song have a gravitate towards this one particular meaning. Well, this is the type of song where it's like, whatever the song means to you, it can mean different for so many people, and that's what's so great about music. I think this music video was trying to send the message that no matter what you're going through, you are heard, you are loved, and there will be light at the end of the tunnel, so please don't give up. And I love that they came out with a song like this, because everyone needs a song like this to listen to whenever they're feeling down. Like, when you're feeling sad, you're not gonna wanna listen to a happy song. But this particular song, the mood is so like perfect if you're feeling sad. It's kind of like a more mellow song, but yet the lyrics are so meaningful, and it's telling you just keep going, like don't give up, like there will be light. And I love that about this song, because it's definitely a song that even if you're not an ARMY, I feel like this is a song where you can listen to and really enjoy, because it's just a song telling you to not give up and that there will be a light, and anyone can, something can be in your new light. There will be light at the end of the tunnel. I really like this music video a lot. That's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this music video, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye guys.